No.
And welcome back, guys, to another video. And today we have another school vlog number 2. Let's get right into it. School, get there around like 7:40 like usual, and I'll see you guys there. All right, well, officially arrived at my first period. I got fucking Miss Croshaw's classroom, and it's gonna be a bitch because I don't like her. All right, just finished second period, and no, I actually just finished first period. Going to second period now, and I only know I got Miss Westbrook. This shit's gonna suck because we have a sub and it's literally just a work day, and I really don't want to go do it. So I just left class, third period, without a pass. I don't really care, but that class is really tough and I just didn't really enjoy being there at the time, so I left. And pretty much now I'm gonna go sit down at a table really quickly, and I'm gonna tell you guys the reason why.
Is this a vlog?
It is a vlog.
Hold on, I'm clashing right now. I'm
clashing.
I gotta go. I've been out for like 40 minutes. I'll see you later.
See ya. But yeah, so I'm gonna go sit down at a table, tell you guys something really quick. So the reason why I actually got out of class was I really can't stand that class, first of all. And second of all, I wanted to tell you about, guys, about really my like social anxiety with YouTube. Like, I don't really know what it is, but I can't be in a public place and film. Like, I don't even know, because like at school, it's still a really awkward place to be and film. Like, even right now, just in the hallway with no one here, it's still really awkward because I don't know. I feel like if someone saw me, and no one knows what I'm doing, but people know what I'm doing, and it's just a whole awkward situation, and I don't know, but getting over that social anxiety about like being able to film in front of other people is just a whole nother level of something I need to get over myself, because I feel like I haven't done that yet. And even today at brunch or something, I just couldn't film. It's just, and there's not really a lot of content at my school, but like, I don't really know. I just feel like I can't get over that next barrier step to film in public. Like, at school or in front of my friends, in front of strangers, I'm perfectly fine because I don't know them and I don't really care. But in front of my friends, I don't know if I can get over that barrier of filming in front of them or filming other people at my school.
Like, can you like pop some parts out where I don't look comfortable?
So all of them?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dimitri.
See what? You guys.
Take it on your right foot. Thank you.
was editing this video for you guys, this is the day, this is like an hour and a half before I'm uploading it for you guys, I realized I don't have an outro for you guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, smash that like button. If you didn't, of course, dislike the video so I know what to make it better. And, of course, hashtag spread positivity. Hope you guys have a great day. And follow me on Instagram, Sam Mudrian, SamUdriyan, and my Snapchat. And I hope you guys have a great day. Stay positive. Peace.